Hi, everybody. This is your friendly neighborhood anatomy teacher, Mrs. Muniz, and I'm here today to make a very big announcement. Recently, West Broward High School was involved in a huge project that involved backing up the First Lady Michelle Obama's campaign, the campaign called Let's Move. And the whole purpose of that campaign is to actually put an end to childhood and adolescent obesity in the United States, being one of the major reasons why there's an epidemic of type 2 diabetes in children nowadays. And obviously, the main importance of the campaign is to get people to move. And it doesn't have to be a workout where you're actually running a mile or 2 miles or 3 miles. It is just moving your body, becoming active, having fun, even dancing. Just break a little sweat, get your heart going, and hopefully that puts an end to the whole epidemic of obesity. So Beyonce, the artist singer Beyonce, she teamed up with the First Lady. And she came out with a video on May 3rd, 2011 called Move Your Body. And the video, the whole video is a flash workout routine from beginning to end where you're constantly moving and you get your heart going and you literally break a sweat, especially if you do it more than once in a row. So the whole purpose of the video, they wanted students and teenagers to recreate the moves and to actually post it on Facebook, post it on YouTube. So West Broward wanted to be one of the first schools to do this in a big scale and with actual TV production crews that edit it and to make it look like the actual video. So thank you, thanks to TV production, Mr. Rivera and all of his students, and thanks to some juniors, some seniors, some sophomores, freshmen, a lot of the faculty and staff. We were able to recreate the video this past Wednesday and in the cafeteria. The video takes place in the cafeteria, and what you're about to see is the world premiere of Move Your Body, Bobcat style. Enjoy.
Three, 2011, let's move. Tighten hands back.